What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Injustice Classic Battle Series. And today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to pick another hero, and today it is the Green Lantern. So, we're going to pick the Green Lantern on medium difficulty, and let's see who we all face in this battle series. And we first kick it off with Shazam. So, so far, a pretty good series so far. Been pretty fun. Getting ready for Injustice 2 that comes out very soon. So here we go.
Fully charged.
Shazam! Begin.
Okay, not a good start with, a good start with winning, but not exactly how I wanted to play with the Green Lantern there.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
Alright, so off to a decent start. Couldn't really hit no combos. And up against Martian Manhunter next. So let's see how I do here.
I will defend Earth.
All right, here we
a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
Alright, we passed Martian Manhunter. I'm just struggling with my combos with Green Lantern right now, guys. So just bear with me. I'm just trying to get used to playing as a Green Lantern. Again, I did practice a little bit with him before I started this Classic Battle Series matchup with him. So a little rusty. Just trying to work out all the bugs.
Now that's what I call an entrance.
Begin.
And that's how that works.
Oh. over.
Nice target on your chest.
Still have to hit it.
And he's gonna get some of his life back right here. Difficult matchup there. I'm just, like I said, I'm just struggling really bad with combos.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
But it's still a win at the end of the day. And up next, ladies and gentlemen, is the Flash.
Me if you can.
Begin.
Not off to a good start with Green Lantern, but this, but it's almost even with the stage interaction. Super.
Green Lantern wins.
All right, nice rebound after a tough start.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
Alright, so here we go. Up next is going to be Cyborg. As we're hitting the halfway point here with the Green Lantern here in the Injustice Classic Battle Series, I gotta play a little bit better. I'm not playing very good right now. Got him still. Whoa, he got me.
Gonna bust you up for the core.
He's gonna get some health back here. Alright, we're halfway here with the Green Lantern.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
I do hope you guys are enjoying these. Like I said, I'm very rusty at this game. I'm just trying to do the best combos I possibly can. But at the end of the day, it's to complete each and every classic matchup with every single character, hero and villain. So here we are with Nightwing, our next opponent.
Begin.
Oh, it's a good start. Wow, I'm playing extremely bad right now. What am I doing wrong? I'm playing that. Yeah. Yeah, I play terrible. I played extremely terrible that game. We're definitely retrying. Alright, here we go.
Beware my power. Green Lantern's fight.
Nice throw. Even. All right, time for the super. Tough matchup. That was not the best performance with Green Lantern there.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
But we get the win and we get the move on. That's not a good sign against Superman. I do need a lot of work with the Green Lantern in just three more matches. And up next, ladies and gentlemen, opponent number 7 is Batman. All right, here we go.
Begin.
Thank you. Not off to a good start. I'm blocking.
Get down.
I'm so terrible right now. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Stay down.
I'm in a lot of trouble, guys. I can't do anything with Green Lantern. And I know there's a lot more, there's a lot of people out there that are way better at Green Lantern than I am. Green Lantern is not exactly one of my...
Begin.
A little bit better. It seems like once I get alright, there we go. That should be it right there. Super to win the match.
Green Lantern wins.
All right, a little bit happier after that matchup right there. A little bit happier that just the way I played.
Once
on that
a Green
front
Lantern,
right there.
Always a Green Lantern.
But I don't like losing rounds and stuff like that that I've been losing during this Let's Play for the Green Lantern. So there's a lot of work that I still need to do with Bane up next. So here we are at the Watchtower, and we'll see what happens. Alright, here we go.
Begin.
Man, what a hit.
Damn sweet.
All right. Oh, man. Wow. Oh my. Oh, I tried to rage and it wouldn't had raged at all, so
you know nothing of strength.
All right, well, the third consecutive first round loss.
Begin.
Oh. Alright. Man, that uppercut.
Always triumph for the core.
And he's been getting a lot of health back.
Beware my power.
Green Lantern wins.
All right, another comeback. And another win after another tough loss.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
Alright, so mirror match. Match number 9 with against the Green Lantern. Alright, let's see.
Begin. Oh my goodness. Yep, I'm in trouble.
Just doing my job.
I don't stand much of a chance. Another fourth consecutive loss in the first matchup. Oh, this is getting old,
once
guys.
A Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
This is getting extremely old. And I do apologize for losing so much. I'm not, like I said, I'm not very good.
Begin.
Like I said. Payback in the win.
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. The final matchup with the Green Lantern in the Injustice Classic Battle Series Hero Version against Superman.
Begin.
Look how much. Super. God, I'm just barely dealt with two supers in one match to win it. Woo!
Mere days after returning to his Earth, Green Lantern, in an event mirroring his ascension to the core, witnessed the crash landing of an alien ship. Investigating the wreckage, he encountered the pilot, who claimed to be Abin Sur. But this Abin Sur wore no power ring, and referred to him in halting breaths as the Almighty One. Green Lantern tried to convince the alien of their past, that Abin Sur had named Hal Jordan his successor as the Green Lantern of Sector 2814. But the alien died from his wounds before Lantern could learn more of him. Lantern left immediately for Oa. The Guardians were his only hope of solving this mystery.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys for watching the Green Lantern Hero, Green Lantern matches, here in the Injustice Class of Battle series. Stay tuned for the next video where it will be with, another villain, to be determined near the future. With that being said, I love you guys, thank you guys for watching, as always. I'm Hot Evolution, and I'll see you guys for the next Injustice Classic Battle series matchup in the near future. Once again, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later.